Hello everyone, now we have to discuss the concept of cut set matrix. So what is cut set? A fundamental cut set of a graph with respect to a tree is a cut set formed by one and only one twig. So if we consider tie set matrix that is based on link, if you consider cut set matrix that is based on twig of a tree. This is very important. So one and only twig only. So one and only twig, based on the twig only we are going to get the cut set matrix and a set of links, right? Thus in a graph, for each twig of the chosen tree there would be a fundamental cut set. So for a graph having n nodes there will be n minus 1 fundamental cut set, okay, which is equal to number of twigs. As a convention, the orientation of cut set is so chosen that it coincides with orientation of its twig. When it is deals with tie set matrix, the orientation of the tie set is coincides with what, link only, but here the orientation of cut set is coincides with the orientation of twig. That is the concept, okay? So there tie set matrix gives the information regarding branch currents. Here it will give the information regarding node voltages. That's it. So this matrix provides a compact and effective means of writing algebraic equations giving branch voltages in terms of tree branches. The number of independent node pair terminals is equal to the number of tree branches, since all the tree branches are connected to all the nodes in the graph, right? It is possible to express the potential difference in terms of tree branch voltages. So for example, if you consider two nodes, so for example node voltage is V1, like that second node voltage is V2. Obviously if V1 is not equals to V2, there is a potential difference between those two nodes, right? That is a main explanation here. A cut set consists of one and only one branch of the network tree together with any links which must be cut to divide the network into two parts. That's it. So if you provide cut set which can divide the network into two parts, don't worry, with an example you will have better idea about the concept. So this is the procedure to get the cut set matrix. First we have to get arbitrarily a tree is selected in the graph, okay? Next, form fundamental cut set with each twig in the graph for the entire tree. Clear? Assume directions of the cut sets oriented in the same direction of that twig. Next, form fundamental cut set matrix when it is one, when same orientation we are having one value. If the orientation is opposite we are having minus one. If there is no link, obviously we will get zero value. So this is the given graph. From this we have to get the fundamental cut set. First we have to get what? Tree, combination of twigs and links, then only we will get the cut set matrix, right? This is the given graph. So 1 2 3, so tree which can provides all nodes 1 2 3. So first I would like to get tree, okay? 1 2 3. Later from this solution, tree graph, what is the graph? I would like to get 1 2 3 first, right? One, two, three. So let us say this is one, yeah, two, three. So let us join this. This is three, completed. Okay, next, one, that's it. Now we have to get the links. This is one link, this is another link. Next, that's it. Next we have to get the directions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, upwards, downwards, right side. That is upwards, downwards, clockwise. This is upwards, this is downwards. Completed, right? This is node 3, node 2, node 1. So, cut sets are possible from the twig only. So, how many twigs we are having? Twigs are what? Let us say. Sorry. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, twigs are what? 2, comma 3, right? Twigs are what? 2, comma 3. Therefore, how many? Therefore, number of twigs 2. Therefore, cut sets. Number of cut sets are also equals to number of twigs only. Because based on twigs only, we will get the cut sets. Right? Now, how can we get that cut sets? See, based on that, so which covers the twig only. This is the cut set 1. Next, this is the cut set 2. How can we represent? See the direction of that cut set 1. Cut set 1. Cut set 2. Direction, how can we get the direction? The direction is what? From, it is what? Like this, clockwise. Therefore, this is like this, clockwise only. Then how can we get that direction? See, it is like this. Therefore, this is another cut set. So, number of twigs are what? 2. Therefore, we are having 2 number of cut sets only. So, sir, can we have cut set between this and this? Obviously, we don't have any cut set because cut sets are not applied at node 1 because that node involves with 2 twigs. Only it is possible to get cut set from only one cut set only. Okay, that's it. From this we have to get the cut sets, cut set matrix. So cut sets branches, how many cut sets we are having? 1, 2. So, first row, second row. How many branches? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's it. Same, if you know the concept of tie set matrix, this concept is very easy. There we are chosen the link direction. Here we are chosen the twig direction. That's it. So, how many cut sets we are having? 2. Therefore, branch 1, cut set 1. Branch 1, this is branch 1, cut set 1, obviously we don't have any combination with cut set 1, therefore it is 0. Next, branch 2, see branch 2, cut set 1, again 0, right? Branch 3, so branch 3 same as that of cut set 1, therefore it is 1. See the current direction, same as that of cut set direction, right? What about 4, same as that of cut set direction, that's why it is 1. What about 5, it is opposite, see, it is like this, but coming to 5, it is opposite to that of cut set direction, that is minus 1. Like that, cut set 2, branch 1, it is, branch 1 is away, therefore minus 1. Branch 2, cut set 2, it is towards, plus 1. Branch 3, there is no connection, 0. Branch 4, away, minus 1. Branch 5, towards, plus 1. That's it. This is about cut set matrix. So, cut set matrix gives the information about what? node voltages. Means what? Provides application of KCL. Tie set matrix is what? Application of KVL. Cut set is what? We are providing the KCL. Therefore, which provides voltages. Which provides information regarding so in case of tie set matrix, we are getting the voltage equations. By solving those voltage equations, we will get the current. So here also we are going to get the, based upon this application of KCL, we are going to get the current equations. By solving those current equation, we will get the voltage. Therefore, from this, what are the equations? That is, we don't have I1, I2, I3 plus I4 minus I5, which is equal to 0. Like that, I2 minus I2 plus I5, which is equal to I1 plus I4. This is 1, this is 2, okay? That is, by solving equation 1 and equation 2, we will get current values first, later you need to find node voltages. That's it. That's all about cut set matrix. Now here I'm considering one example. So for the resistive network shown in figure, draw the graph and tree of a network. Also develop fundamental cut set matrix. This is the given network. We don't have any orientation. Okay. From this we have to get simple. First, I would like to take, this is 1, this is 2, 3, 4. That's it. 4 nodes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make it fast. That's it. Let us assume some direction. Let us take if examiner didn't provide any current direction, just assume your current direction and solve. That's it. Sorry, here again one branch, right? What is the current direction? Let us say this is like this. How many branches? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 5. That's it. So this is the oriented graph. From this we will get tree first. Okay. Let us get, that's it, which covers all nodes, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and that too opens it. Clear? Then we have one link, another link. Then what is the direction? This is 3, this is 1, this is upward 6, this is downwards 2, this is clockwise 5. This is, well, that's it. How many tricks we have? Number of tricks. How many tricks? 3. 3 branches. Those are what? 1, 2, 3. Therefore, number of cut sets, 3. Okay? Then, what are the cut sets? Let us take black. So, from this, we are having a cut set. Here, we are having 2 tricks. Therefore, we don't have any cut set. Let us take this cut set because we are having 1 cut set. Then this part completed, this part completed, this trick completed, this trick completed. Coming to one first trick, that is, we should take like this, okay, which do not cover another trick. Only that this cut set should cover only one trick at a time. Then see the current direction. How can we see? This is the, this cut set is like this, okay, like this. Very simple problems. These are very, very simple problems. Okay, cut sets like this. See, for this, this is the current direction. For this trick, we are having this cut set, right? Completed. For this, this is the current direction. This is leaving. That's it. Therefore, cut sets branches. How many cut sets? We are having 3. Therefore, 3 rows. 1, 2, 3. How many branches? 5 branches, 6 branches. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Now tell me. Okay. This is what? Which covers? 1, 6, 4. Let us say. This is cut set 1. This is cut set 2, this is cut set 3, okay, C1, C2, C3, this is 1, 6, 4, this is 2, 4, 5, this is what, 3, 6, 4, which covers 3, 6, 4, okay. Now tell me, C1 is what, branch 1, cut set 1, this is cut set 1, branch 1, away. Branch 1, where is branch 1? Sorry, this is branch 1, cut set 1, same direction, 1, like that, branch 2, there is no connection, 0, like that, 3, no connection, 4, where is 4? 4 and 1 here, so 1 is like this, branch 4 is like this, opposite, obviously, minus 1, what about 5? 5, 5, opposite, so 5 is what? Same as the top. Why is there any connection? 6 is same as that. But what about 5? 5 is opposite to that. Because that is present. Yeah, 5 is what? Minus 1 only. See, 5 direction is what? Like this. But coming to C1, that is like this. Okay. Next, what is that before problem? Yeah. Yeah. 6 is what? This 6 is what? Same as that of. That's it. What about C2? 2, 4, 5. Like that from this 0. 1, branch 1, C2, where is C2, C2 this, there is no connection, branch 1, C2, like that 2, same direction, 1, branch 3, where is branch 3, C2, there is no connection, 0, Like that, branch 4 C2 opposite minus 1. Branch 5 opposite. Branch 5 is opposite. Okay. Like that, branch 6. There is no connection. Like that. C3, cut set 3. Where is cut set 3? This is cut set 3. Sorry, cut set 1. So this is cut set 3. That's why I have little bit confused. This is C3. Now you have clear idea now. Branch 1, C3, no connection, 0. Branch 2, C3, no connection. Branch 3, same as that of C3, 1. Branch 4, away, minus 1. Branch 5, what about, there is no connection, right? 0. Next, branch 6, 6 is same as that of, this is about cut set matrix. From this, what are the equations? I1 minus I4 minus I5 plus I6, which is equal to 0. Like that, I2 minus I4 minus I5, which is equal to 0. I3 minus I4 plus I6, which is equal to 0. So, by solving these three equations, you will get that voltages. This is about the concept of cut set matrix.